as they approached across the churchyard, there was a fanfare from heaven to welcome them. And when they got to about where you are now, they would start to chant, and the priest continued to the west door, to the double doors there, and the procession gently approaches God. And you're encouraged to follow. You know the earth is the centre of the universe, and the sun goes round. So the fish are the earth in the centre. It's now coming to 3 o'clock. And inside that, the star goes round once every 60 minutes until the hour. The moon, which goes once round in a lunar month and changes shape as it goes. So essentially it's a 24-hour clock which tells the hours on a 24-hour basis, the minutes inside that, and gives you the moon as well. And he knocked off his horse like that every time after 600 years. Still hasn't answered the duck. One day, and he'll suddenly duck, won't he? And he'll come to hang him.
originally would have been used for banqueting and big parties, and it was built for the arrival of King Edward I.
Bishops are not meant to be military men. They're not meant to be kind of have armies or anything like that. They're meant to be nice, kind, generous Christian men.
You might have noticed in our marketplace there are some water. There's some water flowing down the streets. Yeah, that is all water from the wells or the springs that I will show you in a moment.
I'm telling them that didn't sell. So when the kind of the exhibition left, the sculptor just said, "You can keep it."
Bishop Ken kind of eventually fell out with kings of England. He had arguments with King Charles II, he had arguments with King James II, and he also had arguments with King William III. And eventually, if you argue with too many kings, eventually you will kind of get told off.